We have some breaking news to tell you about. Tennessee's attorney general is suing a Nashville doctor after closing his fertility clinic. Jonathan Scarmetti said the Center of Reproductive Health closed earlier this month without warning. He said it left many patients in limbo. Scarmetti is suing Dr. Jaime Vasquez and businesses associated with the clinic. The clinic offered IVF treatment, egg freezing, and gender selection.